SMTA state president. We're here at Teresa Real getting things ready for you for 2015. So register, come on down and enjoy a beautiful environment and a super fantastic convention. We'll see you then.
Hello, I'm Alex Bassoff with the Florida State Massage Therapy Association. I'll be your host for the next few minutes as we take a look at the role of massage therapy in the world today. We live in a fast-paced, stressful society where our physical, mental, and spiritual well-being, our most vital assets, are often neglected. Massage therapy can play a central part in getting back in touch with oneself.
The benefits of massage therapy, which have been extensively endorsed and documented by the medical professionals in the United States and throughout the world, can be an important part of the wellness process. Licensed massage therapists don't offer magic. We offer scientifically proven therapeutic techniques that can enrich your life and your health. Therapeutic massage techniques are a blend of the ancient healing arts and today's modern scientific advances. Licensed massage therapists receive at least 500 hours of training in anatomy, physiology, massage theory, and clinical practice before they are eligible to sit for a written and practical exam administered by the Department of Professional Regulation.
Much like the hinged knee joint is set up in a very similar situation. We have a hinge or pivot point at the knee. We have the quadricep group of muscles on the front side of the thigh. And we have the hamstring group of muscles on the back side of the thigh.
Upon successfully passing the Board of Massage test, a licensed massage therapist may choose to specialize in one or more massage therapy modalities, such as sports massage, neuromuscular massage therapy, classic Swedish massage, shiatsu, or on-site massage. In Florida, licensed massage therapists may be found in various locations, such as chiropractic clinics, medical health centers, psychological centers, sports medicine clinics, athletic performance centers, martial arts schools, and licensed massage establishments. When choosing a licensed massage therapist, one should use the same care as when choosing any other healthcare professional. The best source for information about a massage therapist is a referral from a friend, family member, or other healthcare professional. Now, let's go visit a licensed massage establishment.
Good morning, Dan.
Good morning.
Would you mind filling out this information sheet for me this morning? This is to let Alex know of any past or present problems that you may be having so that he can provide you with the best possible care today.
Sure.
Okay. Great. Thank you. If you could come this way, the therapist is ready.
The Tampa Tribune recently reported that 70 to 80% of U.S. workers have sedentary jobs in which a majority of time is spent sitting in chairs performing given tasks. 45 to 50% of the U.S. workforce risk lower back injury and strain to wrist and arm muscles due to poorly designed work areas. 38% of workers who sit in front of computers experience back pain. And back pain is the second most common reason for missing work next to the common cold. Absence from work due to back pain has increased 40% since 1970. Most neck, back, arm, wrist, and leg pain is muscular pain due to an impact, overstretching, or overuse injury which causes the muscles to spasm. Stress, or more precisely, the ineffective release of stress, can be a major contributing cause of increased muscular tension or spasm. A licensed massage therapist is trained to work to relieve muscle spasms and the associated pain by gently manipulating the soft tissues of the body. As this happens, circulation increases to the affected area, bringing oxygen and other essential nutrients to the cells while removing metabolic waste products, such as lactic acid, that contribute to pain. By stimulating the circulatory and nervous systems, massage can improve organ function, improve digestion and absorption of nutrients, and increase muscle tone. Massage therapy, when prescribed by a medical doctor, dentist, osteopath, chiropractor, or podiatrist, is recognized by many health and auto insurance companies as well as workers' compensation carriers for its therapeutic benefits in reducing muscular pain safely and effectively. Massage also is included in the training regimes of many professional and amateur athletes. Let's look at some of the different types of massage that are common in Florida. Classic massage, often called Swedish massage, this type of massage is very good for stress reduction and relaxation. The massage therapist, often using oils, applies long, warm-up strokes in a combination with kneading and mild friction strokes. The price range for a one-hour session is $35 to $50. Neuromuscular massage therapy, also called NMT, this deep muscle technique is especially beneficial in relieving specific muscular pain caused by accident or injury, the pain that is responsible for nearly all the aches and pains we feel. The massage therapist seeks out trigger points, areas of local tenderness that refer pain to another part of the body, or ischemic areas, areas of local tenderness and spasm, and then applies pressure on the muscles, fascia, and tendons, allowing the muscles to relax so that they can be exercised and stretched. Price range is $45 to $75 per hour. Sports massage. This type of massage can be applied for either before an event to prepare the client for competition or afterwards to facilitate recovery. It can also help the athlete recover more quickly from wear and tear of training or overexertion. The price range, $25 for a half-hour session, up to $60 per one-hour session. Shiatsu, the Japanese word for finger pressure, is derived from acupuncture. Thumb or finger pressure is applied to specific points along acupuncture meridians in order to restore balance to the client's qi, which, according to Oriental tradition, this is the body's life force energy. The price range, $25 to $60 per session. Rolfing and Soma. Rolfing, developed by Ida Rolf, and Soma, which was derived from Rolfing, concentrate on the connective tissues to realign the body's structure and posture. Often involving a series of 10 visits, this procedure can involve some discomfort. Price ranges, from $75 to $85 per session. Reflexology. Similar to shiatsu in that finger pressure is applied to spots on the feet that refer to other parts of the body. The price range is from $25 to $45. On-site massage. A seated acupressure massage performed at the client's office or at trade shows or conventions. This is the ideal way to receive massage for the beginner or for the busy person, since the typical session lasts from 5 to 20 minutes while the client remains fully clothed. It is sometimes referred to as a vitality break instead of the coffee break. From the look and sounds of it, massage appears to have it all. As with other branches of the healing arts, massage has its limits. However, no other single approach is as beneficial and as versatile as massage. The bottom line, it just feels good. And when you feel good, you work or play with maximum effectiveness.
This is Krista, your on-the-spot reporter for the FSMTA. Express check-in is open. Print your badge at home, bring it with you to convention, and go straight to the Express check-in line. Speed your way through registration this year. Be sure to have your ID with you. You can spend less time in line and more time having a great experience at convention. Visit myfsmta.org for more details. We look forward to seeing you there.
This is the end. I've drowned and dreamed this moment. So overdue I own them. Swept away I'm stolen. My number, you can take my name, but you never have my heart. Let the sky fall.
When it crumbles, we would stand tall. Let the sky fall. When it crumbles, we would stand tall.
Where you go, I go. What you see, I see. Without a security, are your loving arms keeping me from harm? Put your hand in mine.